The thyroid gland is an endocrine organ, one of the largest endocrine organs. It's in the anterior portion of our neck.
It's shaped like a butterfly with two big wings and then a middle part, which is like the body. It rests right on the windpipe, just below the voice box. It's sort of the endocrinologic storehouse for thyroid hormone.
Depending on where you are in life, thyroid hormone plays important roles. So, for example, for a newborn baby up to 2 years of age, the thyroid hormone is actually very important for brain development and, you know, myelination or the completion of nerve development. And then subsequently in childhood until you complete puberty, thyroid hormone is actually very important for growth.
So when it's working wonderfully, like many things, it's something no one really considers. So when a family comes to the Thyroid Center at the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, they come with various reasons and various diagnoses. It can be something like hypothyroidism.
An underactive thyroid gland, so it's not capable of producing appropriate thyroid hormone.
Could be Graves' disease or hyperthyroidism.
An overacting thyroid gland.
To something that involved no symptoms, so something like a thyroid nodule. Oftentimes, the families are told about this as an incidental finding, either on physical exam, that someone noticed a lump or a bump in the front part of the neck where the thyroid is, or they had a radiology imaging procedure done, and all of a sudden someone is telling them that their otherwise well-appearing son or daughter has this nodule that needs further evaluation.
Thyroid disease in children is unusual.
These diseases are more common in adults than they are in kids. And oftentimes what happens is the kids will be referred to an adult endocrinologist and they get part of their evaluation in the adult endocrinology world. They may get their surgery by an adult surgeon, but it's not in a pediatric environment. And so it's not attuned to the anxiety that parents have of their kids undergoing medical care. And it's not in a situation where if something happens that they have the pediatric support services to take care of it.
We have the multidisciplinary expertise that can be brought to bear for children with these rare forms of thyroid disease. And we want children to have the same access to that expertise that adult patients with thyroid disease do.
So for those reasons and other reasons, the Thyroid Center at Children's Hospital was created.